man speaks his mind in a forest and no woman hears him, is he still wrong?